guys, what is going on? It is Obadiah, and today we are back playing some Ark. So I'm actually excited to play some Ark today, which is it's been a little while since I've been like super excited to play Ark. I'm not gonna lie, but I am. I'm excited to play Ark. It's gonna be a good time. If you guys do enjoy this video, or if you learned something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, feel free to subscribe if you share if you have not done so already. So here's what I've been doing recently. Let me just talk to you guys for a minute. So I was a little burnt on Ark. I was feeling kind of burnt. And so I decided what I'm going to do is only play Ark when I want to play Ark. Because you know what? I like to make these videos and stuff, and I would like to give you guys stuff that you want to see. So we got male, female. Let's take out the male. Who's our lower level male? You're her we're going to take out. So I've been doing a little bit less Ark videos, but now when I've actually done the videos, I've actually been like, you know what? I want to do them, and I like that. I appreciate that. So today what I think I want to do though is I want to do some water stuff. I want to get a dolphin or a shark. Ooh, maybe a shark. I like the sharks, even though I feel like they're not the most useful. Okay, let's put this gun away because we're not gonna need that. We just need one of these suckers, and let's put this stuff away. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and grab some narcotics. Oh, I got some narcotics. I'm gonna go ahead and grab. Oh, I got those too. I'm gonna go ahead and grab some meat. Some meat. That's what we need. I'm gonna go ahead and grab some meat, and I think we're gonna take out the baryonyx, because baryonyx are great in the water. Check this out. They have no oxygen stat, right? Right, yeah, no oxygen stat. And so they swim, and they swim pretty good, and they also do some cool attacks in the water. Check this out. This is something we didn't check out the other day. So, first of all, they swim at a decent speed, not crazy fast, and they have their normal bite, and they also have like a spin maneuver. Look at that spin maneuver. Spinning! And what's cool is that it's an AoE attack, and that's really awesome. So I think we're gonna take him out. Should I make some scuba gear? I should probably make some scuba gear. Do I already have it learned? Let's see, engrams. Scuba-dooba, yes. Do I have the materials? I don't think I have any pearls. You make it in here, right? If I'm not mistaken, it's been a while. Scuba-dooba, so we need polymer, oh. Okay, we don't need the pants. We just need the tank and the, just need these three things. So we need cementing paste, pearls. So we need pearls, crystal fiber, pearls, and a little tiny bit of polymer. Why did these take 40 polymer for the pants? That's insane. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and see what we got. Let's see, do we have any pearls? Ooh, we have two pearls. I feel like that's not gonna be enough pearls. Okay, let's grab some hide. What else was needed? I don't even know. Let's drop all this stuff in there though. And turn this sucker on, which requires some gasoline. Wait, do we have no gasoline? What? Okay, we got oil. What is gasoline, oil, and hide? Ay, ay, ay. And we have a little bit of wood. Okay, too much wood. Okay, we're gonna make some gasoline. Oh, too much wood still. Okay, just a little. Just a tad. Okay, let's go ahead and throw this, and this in there. Light fire. Okay, so I think we're gonna need more pearls, if I'm not mistaken. Scuba-dooba. So this one needs four pearls. We need some fiber in there. This one needs three pearls. And this one needs polymer. So I'm gonna go ahead and hop on our flyer. Oh! That just reminded me a sad thing. Our Argent died. And we only have the low-level Argent. And man, he's terrible. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do something crazy. I'm gonna go on land. I am up this guy in speed. It shouldn't take very long. I'm gonna go over to the snow biome. I'm gonna kill a penguin or so. And I'm... Okay, we can get out this way. And I'm gonna get some pearls. And I'm gonna kill a penguin. It's gonna be amazing. So anyways, I'm gonna go grab those things or get over there or whatnot. And then I'll bring you all back. All right, I found a penguin. I don't know. I did not expect to run into a penguin so soon. I don't know why there's a penguin here. Oh, baryonyx is not as good as like a Rex or something. Okay, there's one. Come on, we're getting attacked by stupid wolves. That penguin's mine. Nobody else kill that penguin. Nobody else. Nope. Get out of here. Okay, this guy's got to go too. Die. Okay. Hey, penguin buddy. What are you doing here? This is not your spawn area. There's a little bit of polymer. What else was I getting? Pearls. I wanna look around. Is there any more penguins around here? That's super random. Is there like a magical penguin spawn? Oh, there's another one. I guess they do spawn over here. Heck yeah. Oh, since we're here, we'll kill a few. Get some extra polymer to hold on to. Any more? Penguins. Hello, penguins. Can you not... okay, that's probably fine. How much did we end up getting from that? 119, that's more than what we need for this. Meh. Yeah, alright, I guess we'll head home and stop in the rivers and... where we are, by the way, if you're curious about where this random penguin spawn is, right here. We were kind of head over to the iceberg. But I guess that is not necessary right now. So, alright, I'm gonna go ahead and head back home, find some pearls in one of the rivers on the way, because they tend to be a lot in the rivers. And unless you are amazing level, we could use another high-level Rex. Oh, I shouldn't have looked, because now I'm really tempted. Nope, I'm leaving it. We're gonna wait for a solid 140 or higher. I think we have a male right now, so getting a female would be pretty awesome. But, I'm in no rush. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and get home, grab some pearls on the way, and then I will bring y'all back. Alright guys, we are back and we have all the stuff. We have pearls. What was the other stuff? Polymer. Okay, it's on our guy. On you? Are you our guy? You sure are. Okay, so let's go ahead and throw this in here. Now we should be able to make the scuba stuff. Let's go scuba dooba. Okay, fiber. There's 10,000. Fiber, turn on. Scuba, 1, 2. What are we missing? Metal ingots. We've got to have some metal ingots. There we go. 2,000 metal ingots. Scuba dooba. Okay. Make two of this guy. One more. There we go. Perfect. Now what we're going to take the baryonyx out, and we are going to find something cool to tame. Do I have any prime meat, or might I have to go get some? Got any prime meat, bud? P is for prime. No. Okay, so I'm going to go take the baryonyx out and get some prime meat, but I do want to actually look it up first, because I wonder... Oh, there's a little bit of prime meat. I wonder if prime fish meat is actually better for these guys now. I'm not really sure. But either way, I'm going to... Oh, wait. Whoa, I forgot. I almost took my armor. I don't need my armor here. Let's see. Chest. Ooh, my armor's almost broken. That's not the ideal situation. Chest, hat, and feet. We'll leave those here, just in the smithy, where I will completely forget where they are. All right, I'm going to go ahead and head out there. I'm going to look up what we need to feed these suckers, and then I'll bring you guys back when we find something worth taming. All right, guys, I was going to pass this shark by, but he's chasing me around, and I don't want to kill all the dolphins around him because I want to tame some of them ichthys. So we're going to try this. Hey, we're doing it while mounted. No, keep moving. There's a bunch of donkeys below us, but I figured we don't need a donkey right now. Get it and get out of here. This actually works really well, kind of. Ah! Go to sleep, little shark. I can't see him. Is he asleep? Turn. Get him. So this is actually not too hard at all. It's definitely slow moving, but that's not a big deal. I'm actually surprised he's not asleep yet. The control is still very difficult. Look at all these dolphins following him. It's like his entourage. This is great. We need to go up higher though. Okay, do a little turn. Oh, I missed. Can we just take him head on at this point? Go to sleep. I mean, come on. This is getting a little out of hand, if I had to say so myself. This actually gives us kind of like a tank type vibe. I want to put that prime meat in my inventory, see if we can tame up these ichthys. With our taming rates up super high, it might not be that bad. Oh, now there's Mega Piranha. Come on now. Okay, let's... Come on, okay, let's do one of these. Spin! Take out all the piranha. The ichthys are just kind of sitting here. I was hoping to tame up some of the ichthys. Oh, we killed some ichthys! Damn piranhas. Die! Is he asleep? No? Why is he just chilling? Okay, are all the piranha dead? One more. Gotcha. Okay. What? He's all glitched out. What is going on? This is really weird. Is he running? Did sharks used to run? I don't even remember that. Can you please just sleep or come attack us or something? There we go. Yeah, get in our face. We'll tame you up. Oh, he's really hurt, isn't he? We're not going to use our prime on this guy, I don't think. I guess we do have plenty now, I think. Oh, we are real low. I don't need to get a donkey fight right now. You know what I don't need? To get a donkey fight. Go to sleep. Man, this is totally not worth it for this level of shark. I feel like we're going to accidentally kill him. I mean, we've used 27... Okay, there. Good goodness. Okay, so let's go up here. Put this away. And let's look around us. There's so many donkeys. Okay. Oh, shoot. Will my baryonyx go to the surface? No, we'll stay right there. Perfect. Okay. I think, did we grab... Oh, no, I didn't even think we grabbed the extra prime. We just grabbed the little that we had. Okay, let's throw some fish meat on this guy. Whatever. Whoa. Leave him alone. Can you... Water stuff in Ark has always been a challenge, and I've always found it to be kind of a huge, massive pain. All right, let's go ahead and look around. Let's let him eat one to see how long this will take. And if I don't know if we're going to need to use narcotics or not because of our rates. I'm hoping I can just leave him here and let him do his thing. But, oh man, he's really hurt. He's probably going to die. I mean, it's not the best level to begin with. I'm not going to try to take out a donkey right now. I don't think we're ready for that. I scared off or killed all those ichthys. Are you going to eat? Okay, so one did like 10%. So, yeah. I'm just going to let him chill there. You just do your thing, bud. And we're going to keep looking around. Where are we right abouts? Okay. We're really, really close to the base still. Okay. So you just do your thing, and I'm going to go see what else we can find. Oh, is that an ichthy right there? Hey bud. What? That's a salmon. All right, guys. I saw something magical. Let's see. Where is it? Look at that. It's a... Basilosaurus. I've never seen one of these things before. That's so cool. They look so awesome. The problem is all the mantas there. Now, it's only level 55, 45 even, but I still want it just because I've never had one. Do you think we can attract the mantas somehow? Where'd it go? What? Where'd it go? How did I lose it already? Okay, must have just dropped below that little ledge there. Let's take a look. Oh, no, it's right there. It's right there. I wonder if we could attract the mantas up to the shore. Let's test it out. Now run! Because I know they'll murder me. Maybe they'll beach themselves. That's my goal. Come on. Are they coming? Nope. I'm right here, guys. Right here. Come on. You guys are a lot of mantas. Why am I feel like I'm being dragged out to shore? Kill all the mantas. Okay, just kill them. They have low health. Oh, oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Get to shore. You little ass. Missile passive. Yeah, that's right. Beat yourself. Like a freaking... Die, die, die. Oh, my poor buddy. I'm gonna have to, Ugh. What? How is that not healing him? Will regular meat heal him? What? Why did meat not heal him? Why do you not want to be healed? Okay. How did we do there? Did we were able to get him away? No. Come here, you stupid, awful manta. Grr! Why? I don't understand why we can't heal the guy up. They put that stupid eat delay thing, and oh, it's so irritating. But why won't he eat it? What about a regular one? No, he's like not healing up. What the heck? Is there, why? I don't understand. All right, maybe I'm going to Google this real quick because that's kind of a big problem. Okay, so force feeding it fish meat absolutely does work. It's just very slow. And they put this little stupid minor, like, 0.1 second delay or something, so I can't do it insanely fast, which is super irritating. But if we can do this, get him to full health, maybe we can take out a couple more of those mantas. I'm really kind of nervous about losing him, though. I took out this guy, so I still have a breeding pair. He was the lower level. But still, I don't want to lose him. That'd be kind of a bummer, you know? Then we're going to have to go find more. And okay, is he almost done? He's almost here. Beautiful. Okay, let's do this. I haven't heard these guys still here. Where'd you go? Come on, guy. Oh, is that him over there? Yeah. Why is he hanging out with all the mantas? Mantas are mean, man. Nobody likes the mantas. I don't know if this is my first time seeing one of the guys. I mean, I haven't spent a lot of time in the water. Maybe we'll grab those pearls. Nope, stay focused. I assume this guy's aggressive because he's got nasty looking teeth. But, oh, did I get him? Yeah, come on. Let's do this. Let's do this thing. I'm taking you all out. Come on, one down, two, three. Ha ha, suckers. Okay, one more. Look at that, they do so much damage. Okay, he's definitely gonna be ours. I hope he's a knockout tame. I should have Googleized that while I was at it. Let's see if we can get him a little closer to shore, maybe. Let's see. Oh, how's that feel? Oh, is he running? Are they runners? Come on. Ooh. I would also like, maybe not in this video, but in one of the next ones, do a underwater breeding, because that's a thing now. What? It didn't register? We gotta get closer. There we go. Don't go lower. Don't go deep. He looks so scary. Come on. Come on. You're gonna be our friend. This is how I gain all my friends, is I shoot them over and over again until they're my friend. Unless this guy ends up not being a knockout tame, and then I'll be sad. Okay, ooh. Oh, it's just an angler fish. Just an angler, nothing to be worried about. Go to sleep, bud. Oh, there it goes. No. Oh, I thought he would. No, right? No, he's not asleep. Go to sleep. Anytime now. Should I space out my shots? What kind of health do these guys have? Man, look at those little tiny hands. Little tiny fish hands. Is he a fish? Is he a not fish? Ooh, shark. Shark, 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 shark. Oh. Oh, is he knocked out? He's not. Sharks. I can't see anything. Okay, there we go. Okay, we gotta take care of this shark real quick. What level is it? 5 or something? Oh, our guy's getting away. Come on. 15. Level 15 shark. This should be quick. Okay, it's down. Where are you going, bud? I thought we were going to be friends. You promised me friendship and happiness forever. Now go to sleep. We should probably go pick up that other megalodon at some point. Oh, right in your face. Friendships shoot other friends in the face. If I do like 15 more darts and he's still not asleep, I'm gonna have to Googleize it. That probably means he was a passive tame and I should have known. But he's too scary to be a passive tame. Look at those teeth. Okay, we've used so many darts. Or arrows. Anytime now. Anytime. Anytime would be great. I mean, this is just nuts, right? I killed all his manta buddies, so he needs a new buddy. Okay, so I looked it up. He's a passive tame. Crap, where'd he go? What? How do you get new mantas? Did he spawn? Did they spawn in mantas? Oh, it's a different one. That's a 55. Ugh. Is that him over there? Or is that a donkey? It's so hard to see. Oh, it's a donkey. Dang it. All right, that guy was a huge fail. He's a passive dame. Ah. All right. It's getting nighttime. Let's gamma up. That doesn't really help because we're in the water. I'm going to swim around and see what else I can find. Okay, what? Look at this. Look how cool it looks underwater at night. This is a new thing for sure. Holy crap, this looks amazing. Oh, that's so rad. I feel like I can see better. I mean, I can't see far, but... Oh, this is just super cool. I'm going to go back over here and see if we can find that that Megalodon that we tamed, or theoretically tamed, and hopefully is still there and not dead. All right, guys, so there's an Ichthy here. There's two of them. What? That's a better level shark. It's okay, bud. You'll be fine. Okay, so there's a couple Ichthys. Oh, he's way over there. I would like to tame them both, I guess. Well, this one should be easy. Done. And they'll put him on passive. But this one's the higher level one. Oh, and it's also done! Okay, our rates are pretty nuts. Oh, and there's a third one! Oh, we're gonna get all the Ichthys! It's like an Ichthy party! There we go. Now we've got some stuff! Any more Ichthys around? Or is that it? Well, that went really well. So one of those guys was level 95, which is the one I was going after, but I was like, hey, get one Ichthy, get all the Ichthys. It's kind of how I do. Let's go ahead and get these guys home. All right, guys, we made it home. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 Ichthys, the highest one being level 142, and a Megalodon, which is not super high level. I mean, but whatever, it's enough to get us started so we can do more water adventures. even though we didn't get anything super special today, we just kind of got some of that stuff. I don't know. I enjoy that. That was a good time. I have had a little bit of fun in the water adventures. Let's turn this off so we're not wasting all our gasoline. And I think, let's see, let's make some saddles for those Ichthys. Ichthy, what do we need? Wood and metal. Okay, let's grab some wood. Hey, there's probably some wood in here, isn't there? Look at that. Some wood and some metal. Let's make some Ichthy saddles. Oh, it needs raw metal? I don't think I have any of that. All right, Ichthy saddles can wait because I don't want to deal with that right now. But I'll go ahead and get some of that done off camera, get the Megalodon on a saddle and whatnot, and so then we can do some more water adventures. I want to do some more water stuff, so there's, last time I really did water stuff, there was like nothing in it. It was boring. The water sucked and it was not fun, but now there's like a million new things and it's extra dangerous and it's a whole new adventure and there's all sorts of cool stuff to do and explore, and I want to do all of those things. Before today, guys, that is going to be it. It's weird, because normally I set out to like do one specific thing and then do a video until I do it, but today I just kind of went out and had a good time. And I really liked that. If you guys enjoyed that too, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button, and of course, feel free to subscribe if you have not done so already. But like I said, for today, that is going to be... You guys can also check me out on all your social medias here. Facebook, your Instagram, kind of. I don't really use Instagram that much. Your Twitter, even your Google+, even though nobody ever uses it. All my videos get posted there and whatnot, and I'll do my best to respond if you hit me up there. And also check out my Patreon. Check out my Patreon at patreon.com/ObadiahX. So with the new Adpocalypse going on right now, fan funding's going to be a thing, so I'm going to try to do a lot more streaming, and I'm going to try to do some of that kind of stuff. So there are certain rewards that you guys think are cool in the fan funding stuff. Let me know so I can kind of put something cool together. But anyways, I really do appreciate you guys coming to hang out with me, and until next time, I will see you later.